Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to learn how to download the JLab app on your phone. This app lets you customize your sound, test and set your own equalizer settings. So whether you are a seasoned audiophile or just looking to enhance your listening experience, this app has got you covered. So we're going to look through how to download its app. Let's get started. First of all, unlock your phone and find the App Store if you're using an iPhone, or the Google Play Store if you're using an Android device. Here I'm using my Android phone, so I'll go on and open my Google Play Store. Once you're in the store, you can see the search bar at the top of your screen. Tap on it. Now type in JLab and tap on the search icon. Here I can see the first result is JLab, developed by JLab Audio. So this is the official app. You can also find the app by looking for its logo. So once you found the JLab app, tap on it to open the app page. On the app page, you'll find an install button if you're using an Android device, or get button if you're using an iPhone. So tap on it to start downloading the app. The app will start downloading. Download process might take a few moments depending on your internet connection speed. Once the download is complete, you'll see an open button. Tap on it to launch the JLab app. It is asking me if I want to receive the notifications from this app, so you can choose accordingly. I will choose don't allow for now. You can read through and see if you want to receive these kind of notifications and choose accordingly. And there you have it. You've successfully downloaded the JLab app on your phone. Now feel free to explore all the amazing features this app has to offer and enhance your audio experience like never before. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.